today. Our first round is going to be deadlifts. So with deadlifts, we're going to hold those weights right here, and you're just going forward and back up again. Okay, so you hinge at your hips, you go down, your hind stays out, your shoulders stay up, and you come up. That's our first exercise. Our second is a squat and press. So your dumbbells are here, you're gonna squat down and then press overhead, all right? So we're squatting down, press overhead. And then our third one is lunges. So with lunges, you're just gonna, we're gonna stay on one leg the entire first round. We'll do the other leg the next round, okay? So when you lunge, you wanna make sure you are in line right here. You go straight down, straight back up. Straight down, straight up, okay? So that is our first round today. We're actually gonna go ahead and use that as our warm-up because it'll get us hot really quickly. So hold those dumbbells in your hand. I'm gonna set our timer and turn this up a little bit of music. And we are gonna get going. We got 30 minutes of work today. All right, let's set this timer. All right, grab those weights, hold them here. Here we go, 1 minute. Down and up. Down and up, 1 minute. Good, keep that going. We admit some people joining us. Hey, Amy. Hey, Lori. Come on in, grab your dumbbells. We're just getting started, warm up here. Down and up. Squeeze that high knee at the top. Keep those shoulders pressed out. Good, getting loose. We got 1 minute right here, these. Keep going. Turn up my timer here. 20 more seconds to go. Down. So today's workout is the same format as yesterday's, all right? We're in our first 9 minute round. We got 3 9 minute rounds total. Hold those dumbbells. Going for 3, 2, and 1. All right, squat down, press overhead. Exercise 2, squat down, press overhead. Now, if you're super sore from yesterday, you don't have to press overhead. You can just squat, okay? But either way, we're using that squatting. Good. We got 1 minute of this here. So how's everybody holding up? Nobody's sick yet, right? The world is in a panic. And I commend you for choosing to exercise today because you're gonna boost your immune system and help yourself stay healthy, which is what's most important right now. Keep that going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Whew. All right, drop one weight, hold the other. Lunge on one leg only, okay? So stay in that lunge. Hold, put that weight on that quad, and you're just going down and up. So make sure when you're down, you can still see your big toe. You're not leaning forward, you're not leaning back. Straight down and up. Good. Sorry about yesterday for those who worked out with me. The video cut off on me. Apparently I have a time limit here on Zoom. Shuts me off after 40 minutes. Y'all know I get talking. 40 minutes goes quick. Come on, keep going. Whew. But you also let me know if this sounds better with the music like this today. I want you to hear the music. Carlos is good. Awesome. But I want you to be able to hear me too. Come on, keep going. Woo! All right, start back over. Grab that weight, down and up. Remember which leg was forward on those lunges. Okay, you gotta do the other leg for round 2. Woo! Who is iPhone 2? It's a mystery. Amy, Carla. I don't know where Lori went. Keep going. Come on. Ooh, uh-oh. Disappeared. Good job. You're doing those deadlifts. I'm just trying to get this to where y'all can see me well. I think you should be able to see me well. Technology, I tell ya. It is confusing sometimes. Keep going. Keep going, deadlifts. move into that squat press after this. There it is. All right, switch it up. Squat, press overhead. Come on. And two. Squat press. Good job. Going. Scissors. So you're laying flat on your back, your feet are coming out and in, controlled, okay? Really taking the focus on your inner and outer thighs during that exercise. Woo, grab your food drink. Round two is here. We got 9 minutes. Grab that dumbbell if you want it. Stand on that first and we'll post pulse. Ready? Here we go. Hold it down. Pulse for 1 minute. Woo! It's like 1, 2, 3, just let me be. Song's talking about simple. Life doesn't always feel simple, does it? This crazy virus couldn't help but think this morning. You know, a lot of us were isolated to our homes. We're not going to be around a lot of socialization. Maybe we need to take this time and learn how to love our family at home. It may not apply to you, but for many of us in our social media lives, it's easy to avoid, come on, the issues going on at home, cram our lives with other stuff. Woo, come on. We're going to jumping jacks or plank jacks. Get into a plank jack if you're able. Down, in that plank, out and in. Come on. Core is tight. Jumping jacks if you cannot do this. Hold up. My butt's not up. Stay low. Out. In. Good. Keep going. We got 1 minute here. You can always tap one toe at a time. If that's what you need today. Woo! 1 minute. To our back after this. Woo! Come on. Alright, flip on over. To the back. Core's working, yes. But more importantly, focus on your inner and outer thighs. Control it on the way in and the way out. You can't do that. Just drop one leg and work on one leg at a time. You five on one side, you switch and you five on the other. So back up for that sumo after this, for round two. Come on, we got 3 rounds of this. Woo! 2 more seconds. Come on. Breathe. Woo! Ouch. Alright, back up. Round two. Sumo squat. Here we go. Grab that weight if you want it. You both. We're low. Working those inner thighs. So if you haven't logged into the Soul Sisters community, I'm going to start posting our points every night in our system to help you track. I'm glad you maybe aren't keeping track. So every night, check that post. Post it last night. Tally up your points. How many points did you get yesterday? Here's what you can have. 1 point for exercise. You got that because you were on here with me. 1 point for hitting your H2O, which remember is, all right, jump jack to plank jack. H2O is at least 90 ounces, preferably half your body weight. So you get a point if you hit that. Who got that one? All right, the next point is 5 servings of fruits and vegetables. Who got that one? That one is always my struggle, I tell you. Not even a vegetable in my life. Next one is devotional. Watching your faith training on here with me. And or spending quiet time with God reading the devotional uplifting thing. Who got that point? Next one is less than 25 grams of sugar for the day. Oh, that's hard. Anybody get that one? What else? Family. Did you attach yourself to a team in our new system? Or reach out to your team? All right, flip over to your back. That's the point. You don't want to be attached to a team. Hold your counsel. All right, legs in and out. Come on. Come on. I got 3 points yesterday. Woo! Today I'm shooting for all six. Come on. We all got the workout one right now. I got much quiet time for today. With the chaos of this world, Lord knows we need our quiet time. Woo! I'm working on the fruits and veggies and water. Come on. Do one leg if you need to. Just keep going. Coming up for round three after this. Woo! It's a long minute. Woo! Come on, come on, come on. Gotta be close. Ah, there it is. All right, bring it back up. Round three. Two more squat. Here we go. Woo! Widen those legs. Hair coming out. Woo. Got short hair problems. Come on, we gotta keep going. Hold that pose. Woo, it's the last round of this one, and then we're going to the final round. Remember, are you a glass half empty or glass half full kind of person? Today, we're 2/3 of the way full. Come on. We got a plank jack or a jumping jack after this. Woo! Not easy. It wasn't meant to be easy. So if we're easy, everyone would be here. But you're choosing to be here today. So way to go. Come on. Alright, drop that. Jump jack, final minute. Or jumping jack, let's go. Or one leg at a time if you need to. 1 minute. Breathe and keep going. Push one leg if you need to. Do it. Because we're laying on our back, we're going to hold it between our legs,
and squeeze your inner thighs while you do a bridge, okay? So you squeeze while you bridge. Everything squeezes together. And when I say hold, you hold it up in the air, squeezing your glutes and your inner thigh, all right? Second thing, second minute, we flip around onto our knees for a donkey kick. So you're here, you take that leg, you're going up and down, all right? Getting that glute, so our third round is glute. The back side, I'm gonna let my dogs in, or they're just gonna keep disturbing us. So, y'all ready for that? Get down on your mat. Come on, bad dogs. Come on, bad dogs. All right, get down on your mat. Now my dog's looking my face. Well, look, you gotta get it in anyway, right? No excuse. Keep going, come say hi. All right, get that ball. I'm gonna set the timer. Final 9 minutes. Ready? Let's go. Up and down. Slow, let's get out of the way. All right, glutes up and down. Squeeze your hind knee at the top. Squeeze your inner thighs. We're working. Let's go. 1 minute. 1 minute here. Woo! This room is the mud room, the dog room, and now apparently the workout room. So technically we have a tiny house, so I'm making space for it. I was trying to make my garage a workout room, but my husband claimed it, and he overtook it. Come on, keep breathing. Would you just get out of the video? Nobody's here to work out with you. Come on, keep bridging. Keep bridging. Lola, move. Keep bridging. Keep bridging. Squeeze your hind knee at the top. Come on, get back. I'm gonna lock you in the bedroom next. Come on. I gotta bear with me. Woo! All right, flip it on over. Hands and knees. Got donkey kicks next. Go ahead, straight into it. Stay on that left leg the whole time. All right, so come straight up, come back down. We're gonna wear that glute out. Good work. Get back. Put your butt out of the camera. Woo! Come on. Keep going. The sun is shining today, that's a plus. Gotta find all the positives we can in this negative situation. Come on. Ouch. Alright, switch to the right leg, straight up and down. Up to the sky and down. 1 minute, here we go. I'm an image of you being with someone else, but they're seating me up inside. But we run all so we all got challenging times, right? We jump together, and that's what this sisterhood is for, is to pray for each other when we're going through hard times. So if you haven't written a prayer request to the sisters yet, do it. I'm going to tell y'all mine though. Susie's praying for me. My husband feels like we're supposed to move. Escape, which is fine, I'm all for it, but it's a little confusing and I'm kind of unsure of our next place, where we're going to live, what we're going to do, and not only that, but since that closed the studio, kind of struggling with the right path, and the soul path is part of it, but kind of don't want to call more for ministry and thinking, right, so we're back over four bridges, round two. But I just don't know how that all pieces together. Squeeze your hind knee at the top, up and down. Squeeze your inner thighs. I don't know if it's strictly ministry, strictly health, how it combines with you, what that looks like. So, pray for direction for me. I would appreciate that from you. Come on, this round is our glutes. We've got 9 minutes of glutes. Now hold it up there. Squeeze and hold. So we're just doing a bridge hold. Your glutes are squeezed. Your inner thighs are squeezing that well together. Keep holding it up. Well, we're taking a little snack. Well, it's not time to eat. Time to exercise. Come on, keep going. Hold it up there. Hold and squeeze. Woo! Hold and squeeze. Alright, ow! We're back over. Then a donkey kick, round we got a fire hydrant for the
that left leg out to the side and hit to the side. Side and down. 1 minute. More to the front of the glute. More to the outside. Keep it going. Almost to the end, my friend. So close. Thanks for showing up again today. Come on. A bit longer. Keep breathing. Keep going. Ow. All right, other side to go. Out. Fire hydrant, kicking that right leg out. We're gonna listen to music. What happened to our playlist? Whew. Come on. Keep on a kicking. Keep on a kicking. Right side's working. Right side's still working. Right side, final round. After this. Come on. Few more seconds. I'm gonna be lopsided now. Come on. Alright, this is it. Flip over to your back. Grab that speed ball. Last 3 minutes. So we're stretching and pulling it down. Squeeze those inner thighs. We're going to pull it up. Right here. Alright, squeeze and hold it up high. Squeeze your inner thighs and your glutes for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, and long back down. Keep going. Few more seconds. Ready to finish. Hold it up and squeeze. Hold it. Good. All right. Come on. Yay! Hallelujah! We finished. Step back into child's pose. Stretch through those fingers and toes. Release that neck down and just hold the stretch here. Take some deep breaths in and stretch real good. Good work. We're going to do a little bit of stretching for just a few minutes. So come up on your hands and knees. Let's work our spine a little bit, all right? So tuck, round that back, and then arch and look up to the sky. Do it again. It's good to have a mobile spine. So breathe in and out. Taking just a moment to stretch. I know it's not always fun, and you want to just turn the video off now. We need to stretch out a little bit. All right, take one leg, bring it up to the wrist. Step back, straighten that right leg back. Left knee comes up to the wrist. Just come down into that stretch. Tomorrow I got to walk my dog to the bedroom. It's really no problem next time. Who's coming back with me tomorrow? Tomorrow's Wednesday, let's see. So the workout schedule might look a little bit different. I got to talk to my babysitter, switch sides. Which is Lori, which says, stand up and on the same, but I'll let y'all know. Come tell me if you can. Woo! Okay, come back to stand. All right, let's stretch our core a little bit. We did a lot of abs yesterday, so just going back. Ooh, stretch through the core. Admiral, go lay down. Oh my gosh, all right, flip it over to your back. I'm going to stretch our glutes a little bit. So laying flat on your back. Take your one knee, one ankle, cross it over the knee. Pull up on that foot that's on the ground. This is going to stretch your glutes really well. Stretch your glutes here. Stop being bad. I'm sure there's worse than you. Can't need to do it. Whew, hold it there. That's the truth though, right? With at-home workouts, it's gonna be distractions, but you gotta do it anyway. All right, switch sides. Pick up on that leg, come around and stretch here. You gotta do it anyway. Good work today. You got your 30 seconds in. Check out your point for exercise. One leg up to the sky, push back on that little stretcher, your string here. I highly recommend you go into your extra videos under the workouts and do a stretching session just one day this week. They're only 30 minutes. And if you can stretch out your muscles, they're gonna cooperate much better. All right, switch the other side. Pull that hamstring back. I'm gonna do it myself this week. I'm gonna do a stretching class as well. Good, pull both knees in, rock side to side. Keep on twisting, keep on locking, keep on turning me. Yeah. Bring it up to setting, stretch the hamstring. Raise your head, take a deep breath. Stretch that toe, hold here. So I just want to encourage you guys today. With all of the craziness going on right now, the quiet time today, God really just reminded me that we gotta have His peace. We gotta trust that no matter the chaos, which guys in this world, the instability of this world, reach your foot. He is still on the ground, and we have to just trust that and believe that this virus doesn't make or break who we are in Christ, and He is in control no matter what. We just have to do our wise part. He gives us self-control, willpower, and the choices to make on our own. So we have to be wise when it comes to that by doing the exercise, eating healthy, getting water, and staying away from large crowds. We have to do our part, but then we still lose the rest of the food. All right, going over. Switch to the back. Good work today. Thank you for showing up. If you got any health, fitness, nutrition questions, Faith, send them to me. Faith, fitness, food, all of our topics. You can always ask them to me on here if you want to unmute yourself. now that we're at the end of the workout. So be thinking of those over the time as y'all work out with me. You can always ask me your questions in the box for me, or even the posters, and I'll answer them. All right, we are all finished.
Way to do another day.